Hello and how are you all today? The question says three coins are tossed simultaneously 200 times with the following frequency of different outcomes. Now these are the outcomes and this is the frequency. If the three coins are simultaneously tossed again, compute the probability of two heads coming up. Let us proceed on with our solution. Here, the total number of times the coin was tossed is equal to 200, right? Now, number of times two heads come up is equal to two heads are coming up 72 times out of 200. So, that is equal to 72. So, the probability that two heads are coming when we are tossing three coins simultaneously again, that is equal to 72 times out of this 200 times, right? And on simplifying, we have the answer as 9/25. Right. This is our required answer. Hope you enjoyed the session. Take care and have a good day.